Speaking activities. Do you like doing speaking activities in class? How often do you do them?
I like speaking activities. It's always fun to speak to different people and practice your English.
The teacher usually chooses something from fun to talk about.
I like role plays. When I do a role play, I can escape from my own personality.
I can talk more because it's like acting.
Sometimes I get fed up when I do a speaking activity because my partner doesn't talk.
That's silly. If you are doing a speaking activity, you have to speak.
I'm not sure why some people don't get this.
I want to know what my teacher thinks when we do speaking activities.
She walks around and smiles at us but doesn't really say anything.